The turkey fell to pieces before we could take it out of the pan. Talking about one juicy bird. I'm usually a dark meat person, but I eat the whole thing with my husband's cooking. Yummy. Happy Thanksgiving, everybody.